The alternative is board guards at their gates? Yes, I do. They don't see it that way, of course.
And they're also much cheaper.
I can't say I much care.
Yeah.
Ask away.
Okie dokie. Let's go ahead and zero G brew. Do I have some apple juice around here? Somewhere?
Is it Mr. Wells that finally woke you? How bad could he be?
Parvati? Okay, come on.
Have you seen this man? Reward offers for information leading to the capture of noted terrorist Phineas Wells. Report any sightings to your local board embassy.
I think I've seen that man, Chad. I can't be sure, but I've seen that man before. Like, I got a good feeling.
This is XF-411s? And an old Yakita 37? You think they'd let me peek at the power plant?
Ooh, it's actually so hot in here that... Wow, okay, normally you're not supposed to see that.
Junlei Tennyson. I'm captain around here, but chief to my friends.
Heat waves.
Hope you don't mind the formal introduction. Groundbreaker doesn't see many visitors.
Captain on the arrival, I'm Wade McGinnis.
No, it isn't. It's a mess. But it's my mess, so I'll take the compliment. Just so we understand each other, I'm the final word on the ship. The Marditz, the crew, the engineers, their family. I hope there won't be any problems while you're visiting.
It's the same list except for anything that is grayed out, like all the horror commands are obviously, you know, turned off. So. I'm really hoping that stream elements will separate, like have a tab where we can have just all the horror commands in one tab and then another like standard commands in the other. Salute, copy that, chief.
At ease. Nice to see an outsider with some working brain cells.
Ooh, you'd be surprised.
So what brings you to Groundbreaker? I'm curious, even though 9 times out of 10, the answer's just passing through.
Now that's my ship on impound, I can safely say I'm headed for Monarch.
Interesting. The powers that be paint an ugly picture of Monarch. Critters and such. Maybe someone in the promenade can get you the right weapon for the job. We see a lot of the same faces coming and going. Most of them board spies and corporate sprats. Makes it hard to trust outsiders. You seem different. So welcome aboard.
I seem simple. Because I am. Parvati, you wanted to talk to... Go ahead.
What? I didn't think you just...
Ooh.
Parvati, is it? That's
a
lovely
experience.
Name. What can I do for you?
I was just thinking. I haven't got much experience working with actual, real spaceships, Miss Junlei. Chief Junlei.
Junlei is fine.
I'm gonna nudge her.
Okay. Since you run a whole space station, I was wondering if... Well, maybe you could teach me some things. I could message you later, maybe?
I'd be happy to make the time, Parvati. You can ask me anything.
I'm just gonna silently encourage this.
Wow, great! I'll do that then. Messages. Later. Oh, your name's pretty too. I should have said... Sorry. I like it. Honest. Sorry.
Nice job. Smooth.
Couldn't have done it without your moral support, Captain.
Now, if there's nothing else, there are other parts of the ship begging for my attention.
Yeah, actually about that. I heard you're having a real heat problem. What's going on?
Groundbreaker's radiators need replacement parts. They're dumping superheated air into my ship.
And you haven't fixed them yet because...
Only the board has access to new parts, and I won't let them swindle me into a corner.
Is there no room for compromise?
None. Every time I give in to the board, Groundbreaker loses its freedom. Soon there won't be anything left. I can't allow that. The board isn't helping, and my resources are spread thin. If I don't get those radiators back online, Groundbreaker, everyone on board, will be cooked alive.
Ouch. Okay, you need a contractor to work this out. I'm available for a reasonable rate. Ah, I don't have the intelligence. Or the science. Is there a way I can help out?
We'd be grateful for your assistance. According to my grandmother's old schematics, the parts we need should be in the back bays.
back bays. Am I supposed to know where that is?
Sorry, I forgot not everyone knows this ship like I do. The back bays are on a lower deck, long abandoned, and a haven for miscreants now.
So, why haven't you guys just gone down there to take out the Backstreet Boys? Okay, we'll go to the back boys. Back bays.
Once you've obtained the parts, we can proceed to the next phase of repairs.
Oh, there's another phase. Ah, okay. All right, let's go journal here. Let's go. Yep. Retrieve Udom's board seal. Get new parts for the radiators. I did not hit that. There we go. Raptor, hey, buddy. Morning. Hope you're having a good day. This game is awesome. Sorry. What's up?
Who the? Hey, McRed. Were you expecting any company?
A neighbor from above approaches our realm. Back away now.
Hey, Captain McRed. I've come for your lighter and/or finger and/or head. Which would you like to lose? I'm kind of partial to the finger, actually, because we normally take care of that down in Edgewater. I got a few fingers on me. Hi.
Look at this ripe piece of meat just sizzling on the grill. Yum, yum. Time to feed the flames.
It's nothing personal. Promise.
Wait!
Is this what carbon monoxide poisoning looks like?
A little bit.
I don't think this deck is too well ventilated.
You came with the crew. Welcome. We got plenty of space to spread out, but only room for one captain.
I love how he started off with like, and I'm gonna take you down. Okay, you have yourself a nice day. I was gonna translate to are on hiatus this month. I think the cap might be a little on the high side. Yeah, I was just exploring the ship and stumbled on this level. It's nothing personal, I'll just be going. Neither is this! Ha ha! You're only getting out of this alive if you play nice. This is exploring, man, come on.
You stumbled into my court without an invitation, neighbor from above. If you don't have any business, then it's time to light up the grill.
I feel like I should ask him, do you know how you got your scars on your face? Raptor, you were gonna say something, and then, unless you're still typing, in which case, it might be a paragraph. Well.
Captain, look out!
Oh, go!
Threat level
neutralized. Oh! Okay, I haven't saved in a while, chat. Oh, crap. Oh, thank God. Oh, 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 there is a, oh. Alrighty. Parvati. Well, go ahead and put that on and go ahead and put that back on and I could have gotten better. Could have gotten a little better.
Who the hell
expecting
any company?
A neighbor from above approaches our realm. Back away now, or you'll parley with the king.
I'm sorry, wait, you are the king!
Here we go!
Come on, knock on my door! Ooh, I'll be waiting for you! Grab the hammer, grab the hammer! Boom! Yup. Oh, you know what, Parvati? Shrink his ass.
Oh,
sorry. Come here. Everybody!
No!
Oh no, chat! A button hit. Okay, so. Okay. Oh, the rest of the come and knock on my door? Patience? Okay, I'll have patience, Raptor. Yeah, I want to say that I was on the right track, chat. I was on the right track. Thinking Parvati having that is a bad idea. How good is that shotgun that we have? That's a mighty good shotgun. Well, hey, buddy. Morning. All right. Yeah, don't... I don't even have that as a word that it should freak out about, but somehow the bot doesn't like the word. I don't know why. It's stream elements. It's imposing certain words, which is really weird. Generous, buddy. That's what I'm doing right now. Yeah, you know what you might have done? A good idea? Probably have a... I mean, it's not just on hard.
Good. You're back. Not that I missed you.
It's on supernova.
I am not capable of such emotional capacity.
Also, while we're here, we probably should sleep before I do anything. Mr. Power. Raptor, thank you for the sub. Thank you, brother. Feel good. Thank you. I know you've been watching for years, and I appreciate you hitting that sub button, man. Got my first salary. Nice! Congrats on your first salary. You get access to four lovely little emotes. Wade Wove, Wade Work. Cheeky. And help. Red Bull ads on my channel. Super out of curiosity, is it forcing it on you, or are you like going in and out? Because anytime you leave the channel and then come back in, Twitch automatically will force those ads on you. I already have a speed grip. Okay, so we have two. I've got a sure grip and a speed grip. Okay. And then we have a... Oh, you can only have one mod for that. Ooh, but I could put a Mr. Power mod. It's gonna bump you up. I do not have the science to tinker. Nay. Okay. What about Elite Troop? Biscuits. Silver Tongue Kit. Chris's Dialogue. Range Weapon Skill. And do that. And then this was... That's my armor. Okay. Let me go with melee skills. And then we'll pop that on. And we should be good. Yeah. Am I partnered to Red Bull? No. But Twitch automatically does it regardless whatever if I want to or not. Unless you have ad blocker or you're a subscriber. Yeah. Way too complicated. Really? Huh. That's all on Twitch side. But yeah, I appreciate the help out, man. Viewers and retainer. Again, I appreciate it, man. I really do. I know that, Webb, you sold your soul and left testicle for Red Bull. So hopefully you get those 20 packs every week. They're important. They are important. Hmm. current gadget is tech kit, right? Wait, is that the... Yeah. Wait a minute. I can make that even... Ooh, put that on it. Only cast the firstborn. Oh. That's a pretty good price. It's cheaper than I thought it would be.
Sorry, am I in your way?
Oh, Parvati, you're okay. You cool. You cool, Parvati. You cool. Breakdown. Do we want to... I do not want to break that down. How is that even an option? Terrible idea. Want to break down that science gun you got? Yeah, you do. No, I don't. I'm gonna keep her at home. Well, yeah. We got Lone Wolf. I want to see how that works. God, I look badass. Okay. Ooh, like the handle of the grip on that gun.
You see, we had a bear for you.
All right, run, Rudolph. Yeah, actually, we have.
You've got your punch right here.
Three new ones. Well, two of those are new. But couldn't have done without you guys. Thank you. That was good to have a little kitten biting on your heart. All right, we're gonna take care of this boy. How's Outer Worlds? Freaking awesome. It's really good. The writing, the combat, the world building, and other than the occasional weird ass bug, like having Parvati teleport through a wall and actually be on the side that she's restricted, not allowed to be in, it's actually way better than anything Bethesda's come out with that's been Fallout related, which, yeah, because their excuse has always been, guys, our worlds are just so big. They're just gonna have all the bugs. And Obsidian's over here being like, no, if you actually take the time and, you know, check it. So, yeah. Just got Sekiro. Enjoy the pain train that is Sekiro.
Red, were you expecting any company?
A neighbor from above approaches our realm.
I do approach from your realm.
Okay, now go around the corner. Get that perk. Wait for it. And... Anyone else? Oh, that was everybody. All right, cool beans. Now I'm kind of doing cheatsy doodle tactics here, I'll be fair, because I am playing on supernova mode, so these guys do hurt quite a bit. So I'm opting for the standard and true and tried method of come to me, neener. I really do like the idea. Oh, let me go ahead and... Each one of these goodies has a buff that if you apply it, if you get enough science and you apply, or medical, you apply it to your healing item, you get that. That's how you buff your character. And it's such a cool idea that I really just, I love how that works. But there is a few caveats to this game if you do plan to play it. If you do go supernova, it is a little tricky to kind of figure out like what you can drink and what you can eat, because some things have negatives to them. If they had a button to make it a little easier, or at least a sorting option for your inventory, that'd be nice. And two, anytime I go to put like a piece of food into my rebreather, which gives me the buff, right? It would be kind of cool if I could sort and be like, okay, from here on out, I only want like melee perk, like a 5% to melee boost, right? Like anything that gives me a melee boost automatically apply it to my rebreather, or anything that gives me like a healing boost. That way I'm not like picking things, sorting it through, and then going through it. So, you know, like, little things like that would be nice. Also, I did not get this through the Epic Game Store. I got this for a dollar. This is using the Game Pass, and it's on that 1 month trial for a buck. Hot damn, is that a good deal? Success for Godwin. It felt like Skyrim allowed them to just chill, and I think they're chilling a little too much. Disney's coming with a streaming service. Yep, Disney Plus. Game Pass is for PC. It is a dollar to try it, Super. Or I think $1.45 in other countries, but yeah. Less than $2, you can play any game. It's over 100 PC titles, including like Outer Worlds, Gears of War 5. Yeah. Can already, and I can watch them all, beautiful classics. Miss Pierce, how much is Disney Plus, out of curiosity? I haven't taken a look at it.
See that auto mech patch? McGred wants it up and running.
I'm trying to think of it.
This place is falling apart.
Can't spell groundbreaker without...
€6.99, so that's about $10. I think if I'm doing my conversions right, about maybe like nine and change. That's not bad. I think Netflix for us is $20 ish. That's all I needed, was just that one part, huh? All right. The thing about this is, I will be honest, it is a smaller world, technically. It's a better crafted world, right? Like, it's a little bit more like compacted, and because of that, it's a little bit vetted, which is kind of nice. Like, there's good level design. You feel like you get enough world building. It's great. And downloading, but large games is not possible on the internet. Well, it is possible, with pain to do. Before, say about maybe 5 or 6 years ago, before I really started getting into streaming and YouTube, we had terrible internet. Well, I mean, we still kind of have kind of shit internet, but it's Comcast being Comcast. But like, there was a point where if I wanted to download a game before it started to become a consistent thing, I had to download it in packets, and it would take like 2 weeks, 9 days-ish to get like anything I wanted. I don't think I could do that nowadays. Like, with how big games are getting, like COD's what, 150 gigs? Mm-mm. No way, dude. No way. Uh-uh. Game over. Nope. It's not possible. It's great for Aiden. True. Disney is probably... Well, Disney's Disney, so... Have you listened to the King Gizzard and the Lizard Wizards? Not yet, no. But I think you put it in the Discord, didn't you? My internet used to be limited by quite a bit. Now I pay an extra $50, so it's unlimited. But then I also have... I also have Comcast calling me up asking me what I'm using my internet for. So, and then we have the occasional breaks internet, and then I have the occasional them calling up and trying to get me to pay more, even though we're paying $246 a month for internet and TV. What's my upload? 10 megabytes.
Go.
Comcast does not give you any more than 10. No. The problem is you can't get access to AT&T or Verizon because Comcast has a monopoly here in Washington State. And they've gone on record saying that if they let any other company in, they would pull the their service here. So in other words, they're blackmailing us. Yeah, it's awesome. Yeah. So there's no Verizon Fios, there's no nothing. It's just Comcast. Anyone's like, yeah, but you have access to such and such. Yes, because they have to run through Comcast, which is still Comcast. Your speed is 100 down and 15 up. You have 100 megabytes down and 15 up. That's not kilobytes, that's megabytes. How much do you pay for your internet, Super? Because right now, I get 10 up. And they give me 360 down, but Steam, Epic, all these like platforms, even GOG, cap me at a whopping 10 megabytes. So, so, yeah. Ooh, let me grab all the food here. And I'm paying 100, and if I was to separate that, I'm paying, including having unlimited internet so that I don't get charged an extra $200 when I go over, which I totally went over last month by about 6 times. Because if you go over, they charge you $200 if you go over your internet cap. I pay, if I were to pull it apart, plus unlimited internet, I pay $125. Ooh, give me 1 second here, chat. Cinder, I hate you. Sorry, that was my doctor confirming my appointment for tomorrow. Who she confirmed yesterday and then confirmed the day before. It's more than a ripoff, Super. Yeah. And here's the kicker. Comcast has a special, chat. Are you ready? Are you ready for this? If you are a gamer and only a gamer, for an extra $64.99, they will make sure that your internet during peak gaming hours for online only does not drop. So you get the better lines for an extra $65. On top of having to pay an extra $50 for unlimited internet, on top of paying what you normally pay, which is $75 for your speeds, there you go. Because Comcast will occasionally just drop. When I used to raid with World of Warcraft, they drop. You know, it takes time to get back in, da-da-da-da-da-da. The reason why I don't drop as often as I do when I'm streaming with you guys is because 8 to 12 is not peak time for Comcast here in Washington State. Everyone's either at work or they're at school, and peak time hours was usually in the evening time, which occasionally you guys probably saw drops during Screamer Stream outside of, you know, drunk driver hits object, internet goes out. This is Comcast. This is what happens when you unregulate something. Actually, correction. Technically, it is federally unregulated at a national